11th of July 2018. This is 3-day meditation retreat at Sri Lanka Buddhist Center, Paris, France. Today is the morning guided meditation of the first day. In sitting posture, close the eyes gently. Release and relax the whole body. Nerve and mind. Trying to stop doing nothing and something, what we understand and used to do. Trying to do what we cannot do before. Trying to go or practice beyond our understanding. The mind is the most important for the meditators. Mind our mind. Emphasize our mind at the present moment. Believe in the mud or the truth. Believe in teaching of the mud or the truth. Trying to change our view and our mind. Changing our view and mind will change our life. We are not something, not someone. Just ever new environment and nature. Ever new environment and nature is a nature or natural impermanence, dukkha or suffering, anatta or no self, non-self. We are what we do. If we are mindful, we are mindfulness. If we are not mindful, we are ignorance. Mindfulness is the cause of detachment. Ignorance is the cause of attachment. There are only cause and effect. Be mindful cause and effect all the time. Stop paying attention to our body or life. Stop paying attention on our daily activities as human being. Start and continues to be mindful on the truth or cause and effect. They are only doings and beings. Ignorance and attachments are wrong or evil cause and effect. Mindfulness and detachments are right or great cause and effect. keep straight and upright. Our head and body. Always trying to lift up our body weight. Don't let our body weight heavy down on the ground. Know what we do. And do what we know. Doing is what we are doing now are right actions. What we know now is right view. Let go, release. Be mindful, be present, be natural. Stop doing intentionally or deliberately or forcefully. Let it be naturally. Each of our present action should be doing only with mindfulness and detachment. If we are mindful, we can be aware of our present ignorance or mindfulness. we can be aware of our own attachments or detachment because of the present mindfulness. Stop doing nothing. Stop doing something. Stop grasping habit of the mind. Stop using misunderstanding or wrong view. Don't occupy it. Trying to be doing or practicing only. Without ignorance and attachment. Be mindful to detach from ignorance. Be present now or at the moment. To detach from limited time of past, present, and future, we know. Be natural to detach from doing intentionally or deliberately or forcefully. Be mindful ourselves or be ourselves to detach from the others. The mind is the most important. Be mindful. The present essence of mindfulness itself is the object of mindfulness. Be mindful and our present mind should be busy with mindfulness. Don't let the mind goes away. Whenever the mind is wandering, trying to be mindful again at the present cause and effect. Be mindful be ourselves with the present mindfulness and detachment. If we are not mindful, ignorance, attachment, our own habits and tradition will control our mind and life. If we are mindful, mindfulness and detachment will control our mind and life. If we can change the controller, our mind and life will change for sure. Let go, release, relax. Don't give up. Losing everything and everyone is not really important. Losing mindfulness and detachment is really important. Dare to lose everything and everyone. In fact, we get what we give. We don't get what we don't give. giving or volunteering or helping or keeping precept or practicing mindfulness and detachment are our real belongings. Ourselves, our family, our belongings, all are just to use only. No one or nothing belongs to all living beings and non-living beings. Stop dwelling in the past. Stop dreaming habit of the mind for the future. Just be mindful, be present at the moment. Be natural. Be free. What we are doing now is doing what is right, doing what we should do. This is the cause of enlightenment or knowing the truth. Be simple. Be honest. Be open. Please open. Open your mind. Open your heart. Open our mind. open our heart. Don't close or occupy the mind as our own. Using only is right. Grasping use is wrong. Correct the mistake. Do what is right and true. Doing good deeds with mindfulness and detachment are real happiness. Be happy with doing good deeds. Be happy with mindfulness. Be happy with detachment. Whatever we do, do with mindfulness. Be mindful speaking. Be mindful listening. Be mindful giving, be mindful receiving, be mindful reading, be mindful writing, be mindful thinking, Be mindful to think. Be mindful not to think. Be mindful in eating. Be mindful in not eating. Don't be urgent. Don't do sometime. Be slow and steady. Keep straight and upright our head and body. Teach the head and body to be in the middle, not to the back, not to the front. Not to the side. Trying to keep in the middle. So also, the mind should be in the middle. Not do something. Not to attach on something or someone. Don't emphasize we are able to do good deeds or not. Just keep on doing good deeds. If we do, we can do. Both good and bad actions are possible to do and not to do. If we do, we can do. If we don't do, we cannot do. Guided meditation is over now. Is there any sharing or question?